Well, I'm honored to be here tonight. I grew up listening to Carly Simon. She was a huge influence on me, and I got to meet her today for the first time, and I asked her, how many songs have you written? And she thought and said, about 200 by myself, and probably another 100 as a co-writer. And I thought, I'm only about 249 short of that. I will keep working. But here's one of my favorite Carly Simon songs. My father sits at night with no lights on. His cigarette glows in the dark. The living room is still. I walk by, no remorse. I tiptoe past the master bedroom where my mother reads her magazines. I hear her call sweet dreams, but I forget how to dream. But you say it's time we moved in together, raised a family of our own, you and me. Well, that's the way I've always heard it should be. You want to marry me? We'll marry. My friends from college, they're all married now. They have their houses and their lawns. They have their silent noons, tearful nights, angry dawns. Their children hate them for the things they're not. They hate themselves for what they are. And yet they drink, they laugh, close the wounds, hide the scars. But you say it's time we move in together, raise a family of our own, you and me. Well, that's the way I've always heard it should be. You want to marry me? We'll marry. You say that we can keep our love alive. Babe, all I know is what I see. The couples cling and claw and drown in love's debris. You say soar like two birds through the clouds, but soon you'll cage me on your shelf.